very important to work standing away from the headstock, standing away from the chuck, using your left hand to work with the skew, and with the right hand you can hold the piece like that. So in case when you're almost done cutting, you don't accidentally hit the finished work piece to the tool rest, because then it will get damaged.